I never saw a dusty old Spanish guitar that I didn't want to pick up and play. I never held a set of worn-out rosary beads that didn't make me want to kneel down and pray. And I never heard a Texas border song that didn't make me want to stamp my feet and clap along. Things like these make me think of Rosanna Del Rey. Corpus Christi bound on a November hound heading home for the holiday. When she first smiled at me and a tongue-tied boy didn't know what to do or to say. For 7 wild Texas days and crazy Mexican nights, we turned up the music and we burned out the light. She made everything all right, Rosanna Del Rey. Way down in Durango, in some wild kind of world, there I first danced the tango with a lovely Mexican girl. The red dress she was wearing, white rose in her hair, the warm bed we were sharing, oh my sweet Rosanna Del Rey. But then jealous eyes and a heart full of lies came between my young love and I. A father's curse, mother's words caused our new love to wither and die. Nothing left to show but a bus ticket home and a lifetime of knowing she was the one. What have I done? Mi amor, Rosanna Del Rey. I left her crying when I had to go. Standing there by the roadside in old Mexico. The red dress she was wearing, the pretty white rose. Nunca he olvidare mi amor, adios. Oh, I left her crying when I had to go. Standing there by the roadside in old Mexico. The red dress she was wearing, the pretty white rose. Nunca he olvidare mi amor, adios. Now all these years later, I still want to say, okay, hey, olvidado, mi amor, Rosanna Del Rey. I have never forgotten my darling Rosanna Del Rey.